Oh, I think the Jewel Sword's weak, though.
Dude, the Jewel Sword sucks. It is not powerful at all, and it's slow as hell. Wait, really?
No, it's stronger.
It's stronger than your rod! Oh, God.
And it makes enemies drop shit a lot.
It's very slow.
It's the same speed as the rod.
No, that was faster. You had a faster recovery from the rod. But I know you can down to forward and it'll spit money. Like a bunch of money. There are sometimes it'll drop like one coin, sometimes it'll drop like a whole ass ton. It's hilarious.
I think the jewels that it drops are based on the enemy?
Probably.
Cause if I'm not mistaken, yeah, zombies drop the worst one.
The zircons.
Splooge all over you. That's the only problem though is
they just move very fast.
Yeah.
It's a cool looking sword though. I love the effect of it. Are you gonna farm money?
I'm gonna switch back over to my friggin'. Does this one have
I don't think this one has anything. Takes forever to recover, too.
Nope, this one doesn't have anything.
Two-handed!
Yep, that's the only thing that sucks about all the katanas. Where's my shield? Oh, wait, I might as well put the Herald shield back on.
It looks cooler.
Well, I'm also not using the shield rod, so...
Right. Oh, yeah, the Medusa shield. That was another one. I completely forgot about it. We were talking about shields earlier. That was one other shield. It was Medusa's shield. A whole shitload of them.
Yeah. Medusa petrified enemies when he touched them?
And I don't even know. I don't remember what the fuck it did. All I remember is it just looked like you were holding Medusa's head. Owl Knight. You get Nyeth. There's Power Wolf. Now you can go even faster.
Yep. Yeah, and then in the Saturn version, this actually opens.
Yeah, that's what I remember seeing, but I don't know how you get in there.
It just breaks.
Really?
Yeah.
So you could just get there beginning a game?
Yeah.
That's weird.
You can go to...
There is a glitch where you can get outside the castle wall.
Yeah, you need the Sword Brothers.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, damn it. Ooh, I missed a spot.
That's a wolf charge!
That's the only thing that sucks, is sometimes it doesn't.
Down and forward. There you go. Get a running start.
Although, you ever see want to see this game freak out just soul steal down here?
Oh yeah, it fucking goes nuts.
God damn it! Oh, I didn't do it. There wasn't enough of them. If they have, like, the entire area is populated.
Oh, actually, you just go down here.
Yeah, and then go up the waterfall.
Yeah, you can go up the waterfall. Might as well.
Yeah,
because that's where you gotta go anyway.
That's the next area I wanted, because the guy that throws the barrel.
Yeah, then on your way out of here, you could actually go get the, I think it's the gold ring from the succubi? Or succubus? Because you can do the dream. It's in the same area.
Yeah, I can't remember if she was gold or silver, though.
Yeah, I don't remember which one she was.
She was one of the rings, yeah.
Yeah. One of the two to get the holy glasses.
They're just special sunglasses.
Yeah, they just look like opera glasses, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah,
hilarious.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what those ones
Let's
are.
Let's you see evil curses.
Yeah, there's nothing else in there.
No.
Oh, that's right, the bat can't go through there yet.
No, if you had the gravity jump, or the gravity boots, you could. Because the secret boots are right there. Oh, nope, they were up.
squeeze it.
Yeah. Which makes you a pixel higher.
Yeah, I'll transform with them in just a second.
And it's funny, like, it's visible, too. Like, you can tell you're a pixel higher.
Oh, it's gonna bug the hell out of me.
There you go. Right there. Huzzah!
Oh god, I'm running out of magic. See, that's the other thing. Other than the amulet, I'm surprised there's no way to, obviously potions, but, to, like, recover magic faster.
Yeah.
There's no white weapon that steals magic. There's nothing.
Right.
Oh, I hate that's right. I gotta leave him over here.
Yeah, I never understood what
you
that...
You need to go the fuck away.
I never understood what that thing meant when it said that something appeared near the bridge. I'm like, what the fuck are they talking about?
Oh, you didn't know you had to...
I didn't realize you had to lure him over here at first when I was younger.
Yeah.
Like, I never knew anything about the catacombs. Mwah.
Nah, fuck.
Ah, you fucked it up.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I think you just need it to explode, right?
The barrel has to be on the bridge, though.
Right. Fucking Frau. So stupid. Fucking little frogs.
Yeah, they chase you, so.
Yeah. Come on, skeleton ape.
These guys are so slow.
There you go. Now you're good. It's so clever how they have, like, certain ways of making, like, things happen in this game.
Well, yeah, and that's, like, to be honest, without the message of going back there, you would never know.
No. Oh, that's right. It's the mine first, and then you get into the catacombs.
Is it Cerberus down here, or
yeah.
Is it? I couldn't remember yet. And then.
Yes, sir.
What do you find in the reverse version of this?
Death. I fight death in here.
Oh, okay.
Because then Gallimoth is at the end of this.
Ah, no. Yeah, I'm very picky with my fucking salt. Clever little nod to what you're gonna fight there, and the wolf head outside, and
yeah. Make a bitch. Pulling up the pillar.
See, the shields are so useless for the most part.
They really are. I love the naked bitches holding up the pillars, because then you look at it upside down, it's a dude burning. It's pretty fucking cool.
Wait, what?
So, okay, you see how the pillars are held up by the women? If you look at those upside down, the person in fire. See it?
Nope. I just still
really?
See a naked bitch.
You see, that's the head, and then the arms down, and then there's fire. It's a person engulfed in fire. You'll see it in the reverse castle. It might be easier to see, but...
It's just a bitch's tummy. I see, I can't unsee the tits.
Oh, yeah. Big sexy boobies. Fucking Dracula, man. Oh, that's right, you get the demon card. Oh, yeah, they're holy. Fucking witchies. Why are they such a pain in the ass?
No, the ones that suck are the ones that,
summon the ice storms.
No, the ones that turn into the cats when you kill them.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, 11 damage. Those are what suck. That smells.
Oh, you're not gonna go up there and get that stuff?
What stuff?
There was stuff in that room that you fell through.
Yeah, there's a path to the left and right up there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right, you're gonna get the combat knife.
Isn't the demon card down here, though?
I don't remember where you get the demon card.
So I thought he was all the way down in a rack, because this is the big area.
Yeah, this
bottom.
Is going to be the catacombs.
Because this just kind of goes in a big loop down here.
Right. So then if you go right at the thing here, you're going to go get the spike breaker mail.
Yeah, because this one loops around in almost immediately. The werewolves with the fucking weird necks. That still don't make any sense to me.
I don't get the were skeletons. Ah, I love the bone arcs.
I just love that.
Ugh, these fucking idiots.
Yeah, but you just soul steal these things or power of mist.
Yeah, it's this room. I think you can go left or down, left or right, and going to the right is what's going to lead to the spike breaker stuff.
Yep. Oh, no, no. Nah. And then I think the other one's the sides. Whatever.
No, these fucking things. I like the big slime up here. Oh, God.
It's like teeth and...
It's disgusting. He runs. What a baby.
I like how they die when they're on their own, though. Where's this? Back this way is the...
I don't think there's anything really important, I'll say.
Now I know there's a breakable wall somewhere.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know if it's in this room or... Maybe it's on the other side.
I would go save it. Just in case you accidentally clip a wall with the spikes. Because if you clip a wall in there, you're fucking dead. I used to be able to do this without the bat. Without the echo. It
Isn't this where you get power of mist?
No, you get the spike breaker, man. Remember, because then you come back.
Oh, yeah.
But I always had an issue where I'd accidentally clip a wall, and if you clip a wall in here, you're
See, I wish... Dead. Yeah. I wish there was a... I wish it lasted longer as it bounced.
Yeah. That's what's so cool about this, though, is it looks... I mean, it's a very, very clever fucking idea. I love the idea of it. This game is fucking awesome.
This is where, if I ever screwed up, it was right here.
Yeah.
Sucks, I've run out of magic in there before. I think the spike breaker is a stronger armor too.
I think so. I know you it's pretty useful.
Yeah, until you get the walk armor or the Alucard stuff.
Very true.
Library card, I think, of one of these.
Shookins!
Oh, no.
The fucking karma coins. So useless.
I forgot how long these loop around.
There it is.
There's my breakable wall.
Spike breaker!
Ooh, wrong area.
Yeah. Nice.
Not much stronger, but...
Shield item. What's the mystic one? That's MP?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to do that.
Actually, this is like the perfect spot to do it because look at where you're...
Your head is barely at the thing.
Yeah.
And then...
You're bigger! Holy shit!
He actually gets quite a bit bigger.
Yeah, he does. And it, wow, that's hilarious. Does it make your weapons bigger, too? Oh, it makes everything bigger!
Yeah.
Damn, dude!
Your entire sprite is bigger. I think even your changed forms are bigger.
God, I didn't realize it was that noticeable.
Yeah, look at your dog.
Holy fuck.
And then... Yeah.
That's so funny. This greatly increases jump height. It just makes you bigger.
Well, I think it's one of those side effect, like, things there. They don't tell you about it, so...
Yeah. Well, it's funny because the only reason you're discreetly bigger is because your sprite's bigger. So
yeah.
That's so funny, though.
Like, can I run to... Yeah, he's
fine. Oh. Yeah, that's what's cool, too, is the fact that the Spike Breaker armor even works while you're in the forms. Yeah, fuck you, Spikes!
Ah, Mega Man needs a pair of that armor.
Ain't that the truth?
Bitch ass still getting stopped by spikes even though you're a robot. What kind of spikes are they?
Super spikes! Yeah, now you're just gonna head straight left.
Damn it!
Screw you! The monster vials were so stupid.
What? No, they're awesome. Fuck you.
What were the three things you summoned? A skeleton.
I don't know. I've never actually used them, to be honest.
God, I really don't remember. Oh, those guys are cool as shit. I like the lightning guys.
They basically just use that one with the sub item.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Thought they made the flame pillars.
Oh, Jesus.
They really take a fucking beating. The Gravekeeper.
Kung Fu Masters. That serve tea.
Yeah, right?
These guys...
Yeah.
The
low slots.
What does he drop?
Jewel sword. And chakrams, if I'm not mistaken. I remember farming him for, and I wanna say it's not one of the ice firebrand maybe? He drops the chakrams. And jewel swords too, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. A lot of these guys drop weird shit. Holy fuck, can he take a beating?
Oh, yeah.
No, you're not gonna go up? I think you get the ice brand up here.
Yeah, is it ice brand? I think it's the holy sword of Oberon in this one. Or is it dark sword? No, it's ice brand.
I like Ice Brand. I think it was cool.
Oh, man.
And then you can use the, this one has the special too, right?
Yeah, this one should have two. No, okay, I guess it only has the one. Which is just a super powerful attack.
Looks cool, but it's not very practical.
Yeah, honestly, see, look at that. But actually, look at the difference. 26 damage. Probably two more. Because I know there are some enemies that, like, it just doesn't make sense to use other weapons. But if, yeah, might as well just...
Stick with the Holy Rod, fuck it. Especially if you're coming up to Grand Falloon anyway. He's gonna be weak to Holy.
God, I forgot how slow it is, though.
Maybe these guys drop fire brands? I know you don't get the Marcel until the reverse castle.
See, that's why, yeah, I don't know. I'm not gonna farm anyone.
Yeah.
I think the only enemy I'm gonna farm is Schmooze for Christopher.
For the Christopher. Schmooze!
Although it fucks those guys up, 72 damage.
Oh, hell yeah, fuck them. Yeah, it's a safe point to the lower left.
Okay, yeah. Or it's nothing.
Excuse me. The right. I always forget that.
The lower right's the way it came in.
No, the one up here to the right, I think, is a shame point. Or maybe it's the left.
No, because I think left is where it loops around. Because, you go through and you get the...
Yeah.